Hello everyone, I am Lata Singh, Faculty of DLED from Technia Institute of Teacher Education, present a lecture, Reflective Generals, in front of you. What are reflective generals? Reflective generals is a term used for recording it one's notebook, diary or piece of paper, one's own reflection and insight concerning ideas, personal thoughts, experiences and learning process of a course. Reflective generals belonging to a child student may include: number one, what has done, what he has experienced or learned. It can include the product of his reflection in the form of his thoughts of the experiences. It can include his reflection on his individual work as well as the cooperative and collaborating work with others. It can bring into focus his own understanding and application of a learned concept, principle or ideas. It can mention about his experiences regarding interaction with his classmates, schoolmates, teachers, parents and other member of the family. A reflective journal in a form of recorded documents present a volume platform of a child student to express his reflection and insights related to his school experiences as well his exposure of the external world. The mode of the recording may be adopted according to the convenience. They may write with their own handwriting, type on computers, laptop, tablets or other handy device, make an audio and video recording or have it online. Structure of reflective journals. There are two types of reflective journal: structured reflective journal and unstructured reflective journal. Structured reflective journal. It is writing to such journals, students are given a specific question: what did you learn, how do you want to be evaluated. Target: student may be asked to study a particular story, do a particular project and reflect upon their own analyze, experience and accomplishments or set of guidance to basis their writings. Now we will discuss unstructured journal or free from journals. Here students are required to record their reflection and insight, thought and feelings, interest and attitude freely with minimum direction on the part of teacher or parents. How to proceed for reflective writing? Reflective writing required on the part of a student to think deeply, reflection upon their own experiences well, then sit calmly for writing their reflection on the piece of paper, diary or notebook. For an unstructured journal, one has to pick up free style of expression involving the writing about: number one, what happened, positive or negative, what we happened, what it means, how successful it was, what one he learned from the experiences. The overall reflective outcomes then can be arranged or sequenced properly for writing in the journals by taking into consideration the following three aspects on their part. Describe what you have experienced, analyze the experience encounter, evaluate and reflect upon your experience. So I hope you understand topic reflective journal. Thank you very much.